Since the dawn of humanity, two things have been inevitable: e-girls and simps. This dynamic has been reflected since the hunter-gatherer stages of prehistoric society and has evolved to acclimate to cultural and technological shifts. Modern-day simping and e-girling can be found across many forms of digital media, namely video games. Today, we take a deep dive into the simping potential of Smite and try to catch some simps in the act. If you're not familiar with the definition of simp, it is derived from the word simpleton, which is defined as a foolish person. In recent years, another adjective has been made its way between those two to describe the contemporary simp. A simp is essentially a young man who, in a fit of blind lust, will cast aside all self-respect to come to the aid of a young woman who he believes to be in distress, usually with the intention of being repaid with some sort of validating virtual currency, be it a friend request, a game together, or in the most extreme of cases, feet pics. In the Smite community specifically, we usually see simps pick beefed up peak masculine gods such as Kabrokin, Achilles, Kumbar Karna, etc. to complement the stereotypically girl picks of Nath, Nuwa, Jingwei, Bastet, Kumbar Karna. To corroborate the e-girl slash simp takeover Smite has been going through, I interviewed respected simpologist and Smite sociologist Mike Oxreal, a small PhD.
The amount of e-girls running rampant in casual and ranked Smite games alike is just getting out of hand. Last week, I was queuing for bronze, hypothetically queuing for bronze ranked conquest, and an e-girl asked in voice chat what to ban.
Right, and how did you know she was an e-girl?
She was of the female gender? Come on, man, this is Simpology 101 right here.
Okay, and what did you say in response?
Nothing, man, I'm not a simp. But this other egregious incel in our game said something about banning Aphrodite. It wasn't until that moment that I just realized how truly widespread this simp slash e-girl problem is in our community, and how it's polluting the men of Smite.
Sorry to hear that. So what did your wife think of all of this?
Do you have any other questions?
Professor Oxrealismal's conclusions were pretty substantial, but I decided to test them for myself in the field. And with the return of behemoth e-girl Belle Delphine happening earlier this month, I decided to use her image to help assist me. I changed my in-game name and equipped a girly avatar to help me with this, guys. With that, it was time to enter a game and bait some simps. Well, that was fast. Luckily for me, the bait worked instantaneously and I was able to engage this young man in a conversation. Moreover, he selected Hercules to complement my afro, a combination which works not only really well synergy-wise but details that his initiation was clearly romantically charged. I noticed that this gentleman was diamond in joust. Keep that in mind as I use this later to my advantage. This prompted some inevitable bragging from him, which I knew meant he was slowly falling into my clutches. Then, I attracted another simp, my lane partner, and her. A third gentleman appeared to be calling these other two men out for their simping, and for a second I saw a glimpse of hope in this community. But ultimately he fell to his simp tendencies all the same. So as expected, these young simps, all vying for my attention, ended up making fools of themselves. And as a result, we lost the game. At one point, I even started experiencing a drop in frames and thought to complain to my primary simp. Upon doing this, the gentleman offered to buy me a whole PC. Good heavens. Alas, after the first match, I ended up in a party with the and her and Hercules from the previous game. It was time to play some ranked and see if the Herc was worth his diamond emblem. And we lost that too, to say the least. He was not diamond tier. In fact, I was top elo in picks that match while he was situated at the bottom, and afterwards, I discovered I was a higher rank than he was. In other words, the false confidence simping can give a man is quite a thing to behold. The moment had finally come to expose these gentlemen for the simps they were. I added them to a Discord I had made just an hour earlier and then entered the voice chat. However, only Linux joined. Soon after, I received a message from Basket Monkey which said this. Blast, he had compromised me. Though it appeared he had not made Linux aware of this because he had stayed put in the voice call. The following audio is from our conversation. Listen at your own discretion.
Hey.
You're in a no simp zone, my guy. Get busted. Get out of here, bro. Boy, get out of here with your simp self. Don't you know that 60% of males online will be subjugated to simping in their lifetime per the CDC statistics? You've fallen into the trap of the authorities and ego. Get out of here, my guy. Come on.
Okay, but what's wrong with that?
What do you mean, what's wrong with that, bro? You're a simp.
Okay.
You're a simp.
Okay, yeah, but what's wrong with supporting women financially who choose to go into this particular field of online sex work? You know, as far as I'm concerned, it's much safer for women to do this than to be involved with things like traditional prostitution and other forms of sex work that could be dangerous.
No,
you know,
you're simping too hard right now. You just shut up, simp.
No, I'm serious. I think your problem lies not seeing young boys being led astray by women online. It's not about that. No, I think it's rooted in much deeper misogynistic ideologies that, you know what, you'll need to do some introspection to deter that. I really think that. Like, it's...
You're a simp still. You're still a simp.
You know what? I have an even bigger problem with how that word's used. I bet you're the type of person to call a guy a simp simply for showing a lady your due respect. And if that's how we're defining a simp, then what do you expect? What do you expect? I can either simp to e-girls who send me feet pics, or I can simp to incels who call me cuck all the goddamn time. Don't even send me any feet pics. Yeah, I think I'm going to stick with e-girls. This goes back to my point before about you having some grossly misogynistic values, man. Like, really. I mean, is it truly a threat to your existence that online culture is starting to prop up women much to their fiscal benefit? If a woman's achieving financial liberation in whatever manner she sees fit, but is that putting your masculinity in peril? Perhaps you'd be okay with the incorporation of pre-suffragette policies, which would bar women from voting and many conventional occupations, which would prevent your mother or your sister from doing basic things like drive a car or play a sport. No? That's what I thought, right? Come on, man. You're better than this. You're better than this.
Damn. But on the real, you're trying to get me to diamond and joust?
Yeah. Yeah.
Right,
I
want to
get
some
diamonds.
Let's do it.
Alright.